I want to explain to you how, if you want to build a business, whether it's house clicking or it's why, how you do things. You don't quit on a person who is trying to help you out financially, give you business, think of creative ways to supplement your income. At the very time to you, you call them up, say, can we meet and can we talk? And Sarah, I'm really sorry I woke you up and disturbed your beauty sleep, but you are a 23-year-old girl, and you're sleeping until 11 o'clock in the afternoon when you should be out there hustling. So you and I have a real disconnect because I've worked hard for my life. I've worked hard for my life. So I suggest you A, give me a phone call so we can meet and determine where we're going to go from here. Because I had plans for you. I was even going to put you on my administrative staff and have something to show on your resume when you go out and get a real job. So give me the courtesy of calling me. I am very disappointed in you. And just so rude.